Hello, welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to delete game data off of your iPhone or iPad or iOS device. Maybe you want to free up some storage or you want to restart the game itself. The first option is to go to your iCloud and all games that have their data stored there. This is the simplest way. So the first option you want to do is go to your settings app, which is the gear icon. So tap into settings here on your iPhone. And then here under settings, tap on your name at the top there, which is your Apple ID or iCloud settings. And then once here, you want to go into iCloud. So go ahead and tap into iCloud there. And then once we're here under the iCloud options, you want to tap into the option there that says Manage Account Storage. So tap into Manage Account Storage. And then what you're going to see is once it loads a list of apps, specifically for you in this case, games, that we can scroll down and find. So let's just say Fallout Shelter, which is a game right here. I can tap into Fallout Shelter. It lets you know that there is 1.7 megabytes of data. And then we can delete it from iCloud. This will basically remove all of the data and save data from that game. And when you log back in, just know that you will be restarting from scratch as you basically, you know, tap into delete from iCloud. And then it will also remove not only the saved data, but purchases and in-app purchases as well. So when you remove that from iCloud, just understand that as well. So again, we go here, tap into a game like Wordscapes, go to delete from iCloud, tap into delete here, and that will basically permanently delete all of the data that you have linked to that specific game, allowing you to free up storage as well as start the game over. Now, if you don't see the game in this list, which there are many games where you will not see, so a game that's very popular like Clash of Clans, you will not see games like that here. They store it on their own cloud, and you actually have to delete it and restart with a new email address for a game like that. Now, there are certain games, so if I go here and I open up, say, Angry Birds 2. So here we are within Angry Birds 2, and a lot of games under their settings will have an option to clear the data. So if we go here and tap into, it's normally a gear icon, you have to go to the menus and go to settings, you will see an option like you see here over to the right that says Erase Data. If we tap on Erase Data, it'll take us to a brand new page here where it basically allows us to tap a button to permanently erase your progress and data as well as any purchases you've made in the game. So the second option is to go to the app or game itself, find the menu and settings, and see if there's an option to erase game data, erase cache, or something of that nature, and then tap on that to either do it in-game or on their website to remove it that way. And then lastly, you may have to, you know, for a game like a Supercell game, like Clash of Clans or something of that nature, you may actually have to contact them and remove the game altogether and then reinstall and then log in or sign up with a new email address. So the best and easiest way to go about doing that is finding a game like I have here and tapping and holding on that game, and you'll see an option now that says Remove App. Now you'll need to tap Remove App, and you'll see a couple of options. Removing it from the home screen does nothing, but you need to delete the app altogether. So tap on Delete App, and that'll remove it from your phone completely, and you'll have to go back in the App Store and re-download. And when you do, and you're signing up for the game, you'll need to do so with a different email address for that specific account, and you can start the game over from scratch. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.